Yo, what's up, everybody? This is Anton coming at you with another episode of Breath of the Wild Second Wind. Today we're just going to be adventuring through the location I think is called Farn here. I think this is all called Farn. Something like that. Oh, maybe I'm not in Farn. Somewhere around over here. Wherever this area is. Yeah, Farn, Forest, Floria. Somewhere over here. Just checking everything out. Seeing what we can find, getting some shrines, things of that nature. Let's see if we can notice any shrines from here. If you enjoy this playthrough at any time, it's super awesome. You can drop a like, show your support. There's a shrine all over there. Shrine over there. You know what we're gonna do? See if we can find any shrines, and if not, we'll just teleport up to the top if we need to again and look around. But this looks like a good spot to get started. Ooh, who are you?
Hey.
Oh, Fritz. Attack power, defense. Let's buy all of them. I like attack power, that sounds good. We're gonna leave the rest. Let's see what I can sell, actually. Don't mind my chair constantly creaks. Alright, now we're kinda stacked. No, I'm good. Thanks, homie. Alright. Since it's another shrine right around here. Turn that off for a second so I don't have to deal with the constant beeping. God, it's freaking Yiga Clan. Yeah, you want to take my life? Okay. I forgot the dragon just flies through here casually. Gorgeous. Oh man. Lakeside Stables. I know there's a shrine like right behind here. Who are you? I literally just saw the dragons right there. Sir, it's right there. You're a pretty dragon. Let's do a little cooking while I'm here. Freaking 15 hearts, triple attack up. Let's see what else we can make. Six extra hearts, I'm cool with that. Super meat dishes. Alright, this should be enough cooking after this one. Spicy pepper. Alright, let's see my inventory. We're looking good on food. We're looking good. We got a heart boost to 3, we got a speed boost, we got a heart boost to 6, stealth. Another heart boost of 2. Speed boosts. So we got everything. Let's look at armor and such. Oh, wow. 22 compared to a 3. Alright. Okay. Yeah, it kinda sucks. Alright, well that's all good. Where the frick is this shrine? I swear this shrine was like right here. The first time I played. Let's go find out. I think I can get there because I have a stamina regen if I need it. I need to get some more hearts ASAP. Too bad on the stamina so far. Let's see if it will enough to get us over there, or if we have to boost ourselves. We have that little extra wheel, which is only like 3 seconds maybe, but 3 seconds of climbing is better than none. So you don't lose stamina when you're not moving, which seems pretty unrealistic, but I will take it. Hey, look at that, we made it without even needing the extra stamina boost. And off we go. Oh, that was an easy little one to go. The question is, where is it? Oh, that's interesting. Excuse me? Why do I die so fast? Like, I understand I have no hearts. Oh, okay, Link. Go off, boy. Like, just run up that wall. Okay, Link, you ran half the wall up by yourself, and now you can just climb the rest. Damn. Climbing through leaves. Leaves are going through walls, but, you know, pretty casual stuff for an adventure in The Legend of Zelda. Alright, so we can make our own Cthulhu, Thulu, Choo-Choo, Choo-Choo-Choo. Whatever they're called. So that's really nice to know, because then we get those shock arrows. Cool, okay, so we're gonna get these shock arrows, or the stuff we need for them. There we go. Alright, that's the first. I thought I got more already, but okay. Well, we got 2 pieces. Still better than 9. Alright, so that's good to know that we can make them whatever we want just by adding elemental damage. I wonder how many shock arrows I have. I have 11. Alright. That's not too bad. So we keep adventuring over here, we're going to really get our stuff so we can go get the Zora Domain Beast ready to go. But not quite ready to take on the Divine Beast yet, we want to get a little bit more ahead of time. More ahead. Oh, here we go, let's get some more. From that for no reason? Bet. I'm down for that. Do people still say bet? Is that still a thing? I feel like that's not a thing anymore. I feel like it's just an unpunk thing, but maybe it's not. Alright, we're almost to this shrine, I swear. Maybe. We're getting a lot of resources. That's what I love about this game, is there's always something to do and resources to gain. lots of attack potions to my bananas. Okay. I swear I didn't die to a choo-choo earlier. Oh, that was like a spiked Pokebo. I probably say it all. Lizalfos. I still don't know how to say all of these things, or most of these things. Now, I can't remember, do we have a limited number of inventory slots for regular items, or is it just unlimited? Where the heck is this shrine? Am I tripping? Or is there no shrine? Yes! That was fun. That was a cool little one. Yeah. Nice job, Mr. Hero. Bye-bye. See if they're a Yiga clan. Ah. Uh-huh. Secret Yiga clan member. That's empty down there. Interesting. Some bananas. But ain't nobody want no bananas. We want shrines. see how this one works. Come on, jump towards me. Wow, that's pretty nice. That's good. Alright, we almost got a full stack. Stack of the choo-choo jelly, yellow choo-choo. Normally I would not be asking for anything as such, but I guess today I am. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna help you. Go ahead and die. You're not gonna give me anything. The last one didn't give me anything. So what's the point? You give me okay. Is that my horse? So we found nothing so far in our journeys, except for what we needed to. Wow, big map. Let's go travel to the shrine. You're not selling feathers. Frick. Where's the feathers at? I'm trying to think of where I can get feathers. Can you get feathers? Feathers. Well, let's travel here and see if we can get some feathers first from Kakariko Village. Because I need feathers. I know there's some stores down here. I think there's some stores down here. This is closed. Well, let's go in there and check it out. Ah. container, yes please. Yes! Now I got another one. Sweet deal. Potions, elixirs, arrows. Nothing worth much.
Ma?
Let's grab some arrows while we're here, though.
Oh.
We're going up this side because I haven't gone up this side yet. I don't know where this takes me. Feathers. Do I got now? Five feathers. I think that's enough. Back to the Zora domain we go. Travel. Tell me that water isn't beautiful. Wow. I told you to stab the kid. I didn't say that. Chakras and then okay. So I have to go physically back up there. You're gonna make me go back up to that spot again. Because you want me to learn a lesson? or something. I don't know how I feel about this, but we're gonna go back there again. You know, we're back there last episode and freaking in for a shock. If you guys haven't checked that one out, feel free to check it out. It's on the playlist here and on the channel. That one's a pretty entertaining one. Lionel really likes to do some work on me. Yes, Sagan. You just don't care. Zoras looks so cool in this game, the dolphin-esque look. It is so cool. So I had to come back up here, even after getting shock arrows, so okay. And now we can make our way down there. Right there on the map? Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. I'm make sure I'm going to the right spot before I go down there. The divine beasts are so cool in this game. That's cool, I didn't know you could sleep here. Maybe that's new. That is cool. Pair that with a sword. And basically Link. That is beautiful. Okay, well we're not gonna use that one. We're gonna use our weak weapons first. Alright, so we have to print Sidon. Get the rain to stop. I think I can get the rain to stop now, then I can explore more easily. Huh. Yes. I wouldn't mind a fast travel here too. I'm ready, let's do it. Oh yeah, the hype is real. Gorgeous. Yes, let's go.
You must break that ice.
Aren't too bad to avoid. Oh man, I forgot how much fun this is. What? Regular arrows for this.
Don't get thrown off. Let's find it open.
What is the water break there? Where am I? Excuse me? Are you okay there, sir? Why am I underwater like this? I'm just gonna do it myself. Oh, time for this.
One more time. Break that ice.
I don't have any way to break the ice, bro. I break the ice and get those shots. That was such a challenge. Especially the glitches and the fact that I didn't have enough regular arrows. I didn't know I was going to need all those arrows for that. Would have been nice if I told you that I was supposed to use shock arrows for those things. I didn't know how many arrows I was going to need. Good work in there. All right.
Well, Link, here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts. Best of luck. Nice job cutting off the water flow from this divine beast.
Thank you. I tried hard. That was a sweat. How am I not shocking myself in the water and him?
Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zor's domain. Farewell.
Yes, we did it. We got Ruta, Divine Beast, ready to go.
Finish the job.
Now I can travel here as necessary. Yeah.
I must say that I am so happy to see that this day has finally arrived. Now, Ruta can be freed of Ganon's control.
Won't be on this day, girl. Maybe the next day.
You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost. The guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
Alright, everybody. Well, we leave you there for today's episode. Thank you guys so much for coming by. We grinded out all our shock arrows, explored some Farn, got a new heart container, and unlocked the divine beast, Ruta. We'll check you guys next time on our next episode, which should be releasing one day after this one. Appreciate you guys all coming by. See you on the next one. Peace out.